is a testimony of my Bishop Pocket Igarewon. I am reading on his behalf. My first contact with Reverend Dr. Foley was in 2005, when he lost his place of worship, and my ministry has to provide our place of worship for his ministry to continue in our church compound. I saw in him a man whose love for God was genuine with evidence. He was a friend, colleague, a godly counselor, and a motivational speaker. He was a man of God who was bold to declare it and was never ashamed of the gospel in whatever circumstances, in season and out of season. Dr. Foley was an ever-ready soldier of the cross. He hardly failed in his promises. He was a man of principles and never came late to church or any program he was being invited to. He loved Christians' unity, hence he became one time the president of African Pastors Union in Bremen. As a scholar, a writer, teacher, and a Bible pundit, he wrote so many books which wasn't published. It is a pity and painful for me to say, this dream in his life was not achieved to the fullness. Who will do it on his behalf? We met him in the month of November 2017. He ministered in our church, and after service, he told me he wants to launch one of his books in our church. We planned for this January for the launching. Oh death, where is thy sting? Oh grave, where is thy victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. To the family of my fallen colleague and the living colleagues, I'm not going to tell you not to cry or not to experience emotions. Emotions are God-given. They are part of who we are. I'm not going to tell you today that you will never have questions come to you, but I will tell you this. There is something wonderful that you can focus on. Choose to focus on the things you know. Things the Word of God declares. Jesus himself said, blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Matthew 5:4. May the Lord comfort the bereaved, and may the soul of our beloved Reverend Dr. Foley rest in peace. Amen. Bishop Dr. Hawkins Igarewon, General Overseer, New Covenant Church International.
Thank you.
I know Pastor Dr. Foley is a pastor, and I've translated, I think, one or two of his books from English to French. And my first son is called Jeff. There was a time I was looking for a job, a long time, and he was always calling me and asking me for the job. And he said, brother just come to me, I went to this place, and he prayed for me. And it didn't take long before the Lord opened the door, and I got the job. And actually, right now that I'm talking, he still has some of his goods in my basement. His books and a lot of cartoons filled his books. I see my cartoons. I knew him as a good man, a loving father. And it's just heartbreaking. But because he's a son of God, we know and we believe that he's found himself in the bosom of Abraham. And he's going to see the Lord. And that very day, Jesus Christ appears and everything on this earth is over, we believe that we are going to meet him again.
It's all about our very brother. It's left for us to pick one or two things that minister to you and emulate his lifestyle. But above all, looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith, who, for the joy that was set before him, he endured the cross and despised the shame. If Jesus did and succeeded, do it, you will succeed. For the gates of hell shall never prevail. God bless you.